Vortex or Vortex or Stinger? Let's get Vortex level 1 right now. Actually, this guy's gonna get 38,000. Having air hike. You can either fight him legit, or just lure him to just keep jumping. Yeah, didn't get him to jump on. An audio glitch right there, where he's like, I'm his son, Dante. It just kind of amused me a little. Right, anyways, got that thingy. I don't think there's anything else up here. Aside from like that. Might be some more on the other side, I don't remember. Oh, well, I see that. Gimme. No! Let me back up. Okay. Dante, please. Thank you. There is! Dante! Give me the thingy! I want the blue thingy! Gimme! Do I have to get on top of the horse's head? Ah! And not that. Okay, like that. Oh my god, not having air hike really sucks. And if I can get on top of the fucking horse's head, I wouldn't have any issues. If I get on the horse's back, I wouldn't have any issues either. Thank you, Dante. Dante, please. Let me get the thingy. I can get on top of that, can't I? Probably, yes. Damn it, not high enough. I want it. I only need one more. Fucking hell. This is a lot more difficult than I was expecting. Damn it, I really, really want more health. Be like super, super nice. Dante, why'd you jump off the horse? Thank you. Yay. Alright, now we can move on. Launcher. Love this thing. I don't really need it right now. If you know how to use the grenade launcher properly, it's stupidly overpowered. Actually, yeah. Now it'll be a while before we can go back inside there. Message on stone. Her secret dimensions were redstones hide. It'll appear when you... It'll appear when you get an ordinary. Like, I believe there's some right here on that one. As soon as the game lets me up there. Like that. Mostly just a hint telling you about stuff like that. Destiny awaits somewhere in the Colosseum. Time for platforming. Of hell. You can switch quickly between them. Oh. Damn it. There Anyways, as I was about to say, by pressing the L3 button, you can just quick switch me. Okay, R3 button. It was one of those two. I couldn't remember which one it was. Otherwise, you have to go through the menu like everything else. Grenade launcher can be stupidly overpowered if you use grenade rolling, which is basically, here's how it fires normally. Like that. Like that slowly. And that's me mashing the button. Or you can just roll and do that. Fills up your DT gauge stupidly fast. Makes Griffin an absolute joke. Good stuff. Alright. Or you could have just skipped that fight and run that thing. Either way. There's a blue orb right there. I didn't even think it. Oh, I might be thinking of the other side or something. I don't know. That's where I came from. Okay. Let's see, the thing, heavy things I can get.
Let's see, magma drive, the apricot, take 13, rolling blaze, meteor, infernal.
Getting both versions of Kick 13 would be really nice.
That's on those.
Or Nikki for right now. Basically, this thing just goes in the direction that you need to go. But it automatically goes right toward the closest enemy, and you have to kill that enemy in order to keep going.
Yeah.
mobs. I believe it automatically defaults over to this one every single time. Unless there's enemies nearby. Ah, the rock guy. Orbs for that now? Yes. I mean, kick 13 by itself is not that good. It's that right there. The big thing about it is that kick combo I was using while in E3, that was kick 13 when you're in double trigger. And it's stupidly good. Oh, hi. Like, fuck off. I don't want to fight you if I can help it. guy. I'm not trying to target you, I'm just trying to keep you down there. Gimme. Yeah, you can pretty much just straight up ignore this guy. I think. Pretty sure you can. He's up the sign. Oh, yep. Okay. Thank you.